What's up, fellow subpar gamers? My name is Nick, and we are back with another video today. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button and check out my latest videos. But today's video is a very different video. As you guys can see by the title, I got suspended from Twitch. If you guys don't know why, I'm going to give you a little bit of backstory. If you guys don't watch my stream at twitch.tv/weirder13. You guys can't find it right now because I am suspended. But I host custom Zone Wars tournaments and box fight tournaments and PGs and realistics and all that stuff for money 6 days a week. We've been popping off lately, guys. We've been averaging about 30 to 40 viewers, and the growth is crazy from like when I started. It's actually absurd, and I was like just grinding. It was so much fun, and then to have this happen it was devastating personally. But yeah, just a little bit of backstory on it. So I was streaming one day, 30, 40 viewers, just like normal. We were doing a Zone Wars tournament, and I said a follower's name. The follower's name was RockBeastMega. And you guys probably know where this is going because a few other big streamers have had this issue, such as Clicks and Reet. So I said RockBeastMega really quickly, and I just went on. Somebody in my community clipped it, started passing it around. I didn't really see the clip until after stream, and I was like, oh my, that kind of sounds like a different word. I probably should delete the clip. I deleted the clip, deleted the VOD. But in the end, it didn't matter. An hour after stream, I got suspended. And it was suspended because I said a hateful slur. Little did I know, I think I got reported as a joke for this. And that joke didn't turn into such of a joke because I ended up getting suspended, which I don't think was the purpose of them reporting me. I think they were just doing it for fun. But I do want to say with this video that I'm not trying to get Twitch to unban me early because, you know, I'm a small streamer. They're not going to look at my appeal because I did appeal to them right after, literally 30 to 40 minutes after. And then I did later, a couple days later as well, I appealed again. But they're probably not going to look at the appeal in 30 days. I'm a smaller streamer. I'm not like Clicks or any of those guys who make a lot of money for them. So I'm not high on their priority list. But I'm not making this video so like, hey, Twitch, see this and unban me. I'm making this because I want you guys that are in communities of smaller Twitch streamers to understand that not only as a streamer we have consequences from our actions, but you guys do too. Something as a joke didn't turn into a joke. It was a joke. It was like, let's report him. We know he didn't say it, but let's just report him as fun and see what happens. And I don't think the intent was to get me banned, but it did get me banned because Twitch didn't do any investigating. They're just going to look at the clip and see it as face value. And that's what they did, and I've looked at the clip, and you know what? It could sound like something else was said. And because it has happened to other streamers where a mega, that word, because I said the follower's name, RockBeastMega, it was said, and it was said quickly, so it sounds potentially like another word. But if anyone knows me, and if you guys watch my streams at all, you guys know I don't even cuss. I say fudge, frick, shiz. Like, I use replacement words. I might say, like, dick or something, and that might be as worse as it gets, but, like, I really don't cuss, not on stream, not in real life, and anybody that watches my streams knows that, so it's probably really shocking to them and obviously to me because I don't even cuss, and that shows me that Twitch didn't do any investigating at all. They just looked at the clip at face value, said, oh, this sounds like a hateful slur, we're going to ban him for 30 days because he said a hateful slur, when actually that wasn't the case. But again, I'm not trying to make this video so Twitch unbans me, I'm just saying, if you guys are in a community of a small streamer or any streamer at that fact, don't joke around with things like people saying hateful slurs or anything like that because that could cost people their job. Like people that do this for full time, that's their only source of income. Luckily, I have a full-time job that I work 40 hours a week, even though I do stream 6 days a week for 4 to 5 hours a night as kind of a full-time job too. I do have a second job that makes me income as well, but some of these guys do this as a living, so it's very detrimental to them if they did get suspended. So I just want to make this video just say, please be careful with what you're reporting. Only report things that are actually of seriousness. Don't just do it as a joke. Don't do it as funny because the people came back and were like, hey, I didn't think you were going to get suspended off of this. I was just doing it as a joke. Like, I know you didn't say the word. Well, I do too. I know I didn't say the word, but in the end, Twitch doesn't know that, and that's all that matters. But even though that's kind of sucks, and I'll be gone for about 30 days, now it's going to be about like 25 after I'm making this video, It's all good. I just had a baby, so maybe it's a blessing in disguise that I get banned for 30 days. I can spend a lot of time with him. I'm still going to produce content on YouTube as much as I possibly can for you guys, and I will produce content on my TikTok as well. And all I just want to say is I love you guys. Thank you guys for all the support and the love on Twitch especially. I haven't been doing much YouTube just because I have a full-time job, but I really want to get to 1K subscribers this year. So if you guys could hit that subscribe button, I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, go follow my Twitch if you haven't. But without further ado, guys, I love you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. Let's get the show on the road. I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace out. Subpar fam. I'll see you later.